wand more powerful than any in existence. A wand that must have always been jewels for its owner. A wand worthy of a wizard who'd conquered death. So Death crossed to an elder tree on the banks of the river, fashioned a wand from a branch that hung there, and gave it to the elder's brother. Then the second brother, who was an arrogant man, decided that he wanted to humiliate Death still further, and asked for the power to recall others from Death. So Death picked up a stone from the riverbank and gave it to the second brother, and told him that the stone had the power to bring back the dead. And then Death asked the third and youngest brother what he would like. The youngest brother was humblest and also the wisest of the brothers, and he did not trust Death. So he asked for something that would enable him to go forth from that place without being followed by Death. And Death, most unwillingly, handed over his own person.